Oh well. Like it never happened.
Hey, I'll be your dog, man. No need to prove a point.
Master. Guy over here, I know. A little closer. Now. Oh. A good case of brain damage. I love it.
I'm gonna smash your face in.
Gotta wait on him. Oh wait, I can take both of them. Wasteful bat and a crowbar.
Damn! I must be hearing things.
Now, don't you get for killing me? Use button. Space? Yep. Guess that's the hold button. There we go. 2-point hit. Okay, it goes near me. Guess that's what the heartbeat is for. I use it on this. Nope. I guess this is the way to go. Or somebody's run down basement. Or get captured and put in there. Who knows? I don't know. I think I could put bodies in trash cans. That's a half up. Reward for exploration. What's over here? Nope. Now, where do I go? One from over here. Over there. One over here. Keep out. That means I'm supposed to go in here. Oh, there are cameras over here. God, that's a big camera. Oh, over here.
Okay, this is what I like to call a setup. This guy will fight dirty, but once you're through with him, I'll open the next door.
Grapple. Have to attack right, you can take three hits together. And repeatedly. Got it.
Hey you! I see you, you fucking—
Oh! Shit! I need to get the bells. God damn it, I can't take them anymore. That was bullshit. Hey, max health again. Sometimes it is good to mess around with the environment, see if anybody's around the corner. Because the thing is, you don't know who's around the corner. I think we're good. This night, I feel. Yep, we're good.
Just gonna start swinging and ask questions later. So if that's you, Mike.
Go the other way. This is just reminding me of Welcome to the Game. Gotta be careful with every step I make, I guess. God damn it.
No one said this would be a fair fight.
Great. Wait. Come on. Nope. Baseball bat.
Oh, you all just got me angry now.
A little fair. You can still get sometimes get jumped, even if you're stealthy, quiet. And my crowbar is gonna be taken away from me, isn't it? God damn it.
I got your scent! You want all your life, boy! Jeez. I'm still gonna get you!
Okay, might die. Might die. Okay, I gotta run back and get the pills.
God damn.
Yep, there's some. Okay, I'm fine now. Round two, motherfucker. Get over here.
I'm gonna get you.
Can he cross over here?
It's just a game, man. Don't put yourself through this shit. Show yourself. Hold him down.
Use your eyes and your ears before making a move. Bodies are starting to pile up nicely. We're getting getting some great footage. You're doing great, Kit. Grade A stuff. Now, find your way to the cellar door.
Yellow item.
I hope that's you, asshole.
Well, I'll be a... not a thing.
You tried to bait me out, how dare you? Gotcha! I'm under, right? Oh, painkillers. No, this place just has a lot of painkillers. Alright, we're good.
Okay! You-
what the fu- oh my Jesus Christ!
I ain't stopping!
In my time, but you're a natural born boy.
Scared me, how dare you?
Chicken shits always want to hide, huh?
Wipe them out!
Got him. Alright, getting a little better.
Oh, damn feet are killing me.
Imagine if the bottle was single use only.
Over here, someplace.
Nothing. Mine's playing tricks.
Yellow. Something out there just as bait. Okay, that means we're good. At least we're a few meters.
Go, Hoods!
Seriously?
I'm on YouTube, there's nowhere to run. I can see you, you pile of chicken shit. Run, little doggy, run!
I'm outnumbered, I'm outnumbered. Oh!
Mean left.
It's going to be my turn soon, and I'm going to cut you deep.
Okay, it's 3v1. Okay, I got to make a break. No, I can't.
Panic,
I can't make a break for it.
Get down and stay down. Oh, shit. I lost him.
This is boring, man.
Pile in, boys.
Oh, God. What if you turn around?
Christ, Ash, use some cunning, some guile.
A world of shit.
Try doing this shit.
Ain't no point in running, none. We're going.
I want me a stroke.
Helps arrive.
I'm gonna catch you cold and beat you down.
I think alert it is.
Stop hogging all the action.
Dead end here.
I got him. He's this way, guys.
No, I'm not. Okay, I gotta go back down here.
Ah, shit. I lost him.
Go, Hoods!
Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah!
Okay,
yeah.
Get back in the cage! Get back in the cage!
I see you trying to hide like a frightened pussy. Come on out! You can't hide
I'm
from
dead.
Us!
God damn it. Get out, get out. You sure of it, though?
Hoods! I got him!
Lay down.
He's picking us off like roaches, for Christ's sakes.
Right in front of his friend, too. Oh, Jesus! Okay, he knows exactly where I am. I call bullshit. Where's the spell?
Shit!
There's...
Like he's over there!
Okay, we gotta make a break for it to hide.
Got him. He's over there in the open!
That's just the sound of something. You killed me last time.
Hoods,
I don't want to hear it.
The dogs turned on me. Hoods.
There we go. Now we can't get back to life. And now I have to go back and get some pills. Oh, can I please go through? Excuse me? Hello? Medicine, please? Is there anything that I left up here? No, there's not. Well, I guess I'm just SOL because I can't get any of these. We'll just make sure. Okay. Never know. Oh well. I come back as zombies, it's not gonna be my fault. That was the worst one so far.
Let's give Mr. Starkweather a show to remember. Move it!
Game to go a little more, and I do not have my weapons anymore. A guy around the corner. I don't think I can do this barehanded. I can try, I mean, but. Won't be pretty. Okay, good. I got some tools. Wire and a bottle. Yeah, I can make this work. I don't think he has a friend near him. Oh god, okay. Oh my god, really? Why did you turn around at the worst possible time? He lost me in the darkness for a good second.
You ain't Aryan, sons! You're all acting like pussies! Get over here! This don't settle a thing! Get over here!
I think this guy's the one undercover, no? Oh well, his head won't pop.
Careful. There's a bigot guarding the gate. If he sees you, he'll call his cheery buddies.
Can I get through here? I can. Can I crouch? Now. Oh man, it's gonna be brutal looking at your killer. Wait, I must stop working for a good second. I think I see painkillers on the side. Okay, no, you don't see me. It was a figment of your imagination. Chubby friend. There, he's too big. I
can't wait to see Lucy's face when she hears what I was up to tonight.
Oh man, I gotta go through the building so I can try to get that guy. Is this door even open? It is. Might have made too much noise. Around here, I know. Where'd he go?
Everything's gonna be so hot when I tell her how I skinned a half breed.
Please don't notice your dead friend.
That's a pretty thick rope. Don't need to blame.
So close, I'm so close.
Get the rebel! It just ain't right for a couple of months you're like you.
Am I shooting? Somebody shot me. Oh gosh. More people over here. I don't even see the section. Thank you, programmer, who put that random painkiller over there. In there. Come on, bud, investigate. I like to imagine this was a poor mechanic just doing a little bit of overtime. Well, either way, you have to die.
They're going to be screaming your name, boy. Mark my words.
Not bad. damned if they don't introduce guns here. Guy in here.
There's a nail gun in that trailer. If you can stand the smell. Oh, how kind. Ooh. By pressing the action button. Okay, this is how we get an introduction to gunplay. What button is to reload?
Crying over spilt milk.
Bring him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God.
Eat it.
Okay.
Eat shit.
Okay, well, I wasted all the ammo for that. My survival. That helped them make this film. Otherwise, there is no exit. Maybe don't rely on.
I don't know. Could be a raccoon.
Damn it!
I can smell your tainted blood like rotten eggs.
Hello? Red? Do I chance it? Now. Good. Come on, get over here. Oh, jeez! I've gone too.
Can you see anything?
Shit. Damn weasel. Hey, I'll keep an eye out over here.
You don't hear me. You don't even see me. Stay in the shadows. And what he doesn't know, the better. Can I get a straight up kill? At his head? Ow. Even if it's at his head. I think that's it for enemies. I can get these pills. And there's another path over there, isn't there? Oh, there was a gas canister over here that could have shot. Okay, well, that's the exit. Be sure there's some more Goombas that are gonna show up. God damn it, there are.
Wake up, boys! We got vermin!
They're aware of my presence. What's the point of this area?
Mongrels have a yellow streak! An instinct to hide. You've given yourself away, you dumb animal! We got it!
Oh, damn it! His friend saw me. Okay, try to hide, try to hide. Wrong way.
Put some fire back into it!
Now.
I see you! You are.
That's a corner of me! To be fair, that was a dumb strategy. just... Oh no.
I know you're here!
Turn around, thank you.
I can see you ain't got no self-respect. It's only natural for your kind.
Feel about those. Gotta hide, gotta hide.
Oh, damn it, nah. Slaughter.
I'm out. I still have some on reserve.
Mischievous whore. Oh, thank God. Alright, I think that's it for the session.
These skins are boring me, dumbass Supremus bastards. Always blaming others for their inadequacies. Butcher them, Cash! Cut them up! Beat them down and choke the fucking life out of them!